More than 4 million people have fled Syria in March 2011. Each day, thousands cross the border to seek shelter in nearby countries. Turkey and Lebanon have taken in the most refugees. Many more have fled to Jordan, Iraq, or Egypt. This sudden influx has dramatic political, social, and economic consequences for host countries. Lebanon's population, for example, has increased by more than 25%, and Jordan's by almost 10%. Many refugees live in camps. Others stay in host communities or rent accommodation. But with limited access to work, their financial situation is often precarious, and unless the job market opens up to them, they're likely to face increasing difficulties. The conflict is also affecting many children, who make up half of all refugees. Providing for their basic needs and keeping them in education is a major challenge.
I want to make the first donation. I have a coat that my wife gave me this morning. And this is a coat that my son wore for many years when he was in Fairfax County Schools, and he outgrew it, and we put it in the closet. And we said, we'll give it to our grandson when he gets to be this age and this size. My wife gave it to me this morning. She said, let's give it to these people. They need it much more than we do. And that is what this is all about, is giving a coat and a blanket for people that need it more than we do.
I would like to say thank you to the Turkish community. I think that they have been so generous and so caring and so kind with trying to do everything that they can do to keep people safe and warm. So thank you, and I look forward to working with our community to collect a lot of blankets, a lot of jackets and coats, and this will be an opportunity for us to help with world peace and keeping people safe and warm.
I will just tell you, I get emotional still thinking about it. I can remember talking to young children about your age and talking to their parents and how emotional it was for me to go through something like that.
And here we are in our third year with an opportunity to even do bigger things. This is Blossom from Fairfax County, Loudoun County, doing this effort to where the region is now collectively working on this to even other places throughout the country. Humanity within us all calls upon us to reach out and to help those that are in dire need.
From the Pinnacle Academy, who have been such good members of the community, and they're so generous, and they've been so helpful, especially with this blanket drive, which is now a blanket and jacket coat drive.
This is truly a great community effort. I want to thank everybody who are involved, our students, our counties, Fairfax County, Loudoun County, Prince William County, and our faith-based organizations. It's definitely an honor to be part of this great effort.